get a little open, so compress the stride and more uphill without pulling. Just keep everything slower and fun. Good. Come again and land on the right lead.
Does it need trimming again?
Ahead.
Oh no, I cut the motor.
So stay back more. Stretch now. Carry your hands a little higher. Keep your eye higher. Yeah. Look at the top of the trees. Good. Once more, just like that.
Well, let's see, you've got house guest, clinic.
Stretch now, outside rein, thumb. Compress the outside, shorten the outside, good, stay tall. Thumbs, stay, wait. Good. Keep contouring and compress the stride with a lot of leg holding the outside rein. Just canter and play.
I was thinking he was awfully close when she was getting ready to jump.
Meanie.
I was like, oh, maybe he's blocking.
Just do tip. Squish the bunny hutch with the bunny inside. And he said he went and looked, and the rabbits just plastered up against one side.
It's still in one piece, sort of?
Yeah. He said his little heart was going faster than it normally goes.
And then canter the jump. Outside drain.
First lap, the dog is doing me.